But hello again. Remember, always remember, do not climb on the walls. Very slippery. Yeah. Ah, my fucking neck. Oh, bloody hell. Oh. And it's 9:30. It's 9:30. Set off about 9 o'clock to the castle. And it's 9:30 already. That walk did not fucking take 30 minutes. That walk to the castle did not make 30 minutes. Well, it took a few minutes to text a mate of mine. Because he... to tell him about the ring. Because he's my work colleague. Yeah. What this? What was that? Anyway. Ow. Whew. Bloody hell. Ah. Body, my fucking like. That took long, didn't it? Used to, but this damn bloody me. Man, I don't know what started it, because it, you know, started. After that sign I showed you. Whoa. Oh, there's been a story, you know, woman around Connors Key about there being a nun named Nora. There's in the story here and there, and across the internet that I've looked up. And apparently, she, you know, haunts the water on of Wepper. Maybe she's messing with me and my knee. If she is, curse her to hell. Excuse the atheist pun there, but still. My little joke, as it were. Oh, in a way, if she's a nun, if she actually is a nun, and her name's Nora, she must be religious. Well, could not, because she was named Nora, but still, she's been nun. Well, if she actually haunts this place, these woods, like, you know, it's like this could be like hell to her. Bloody hell, mate, freaking leg. My freaking name. Bloody hell, the wind's picked up all of a sudden. Well. What was that? Yes, he comes in. Did it. Don't know if you heard it. Ow! Fucking hell! Heard it again? Oh. Dog whistling. Dog walking whistling this thing. Where's Duck? That way towards the gate with to one of those little road things. Roads that comes this way is to that stone bridge here. I'll show you the golf course, but I don't want to get hit by golf balls. Yeah. That's dangerous. Another bit. Up this way. You know, I've never been up this way. Always passed and wondered. But always, there's always been something else occupying my time. Fucking hell, this bloody knee. At least I'm going uphill than downhill. Don't like going downhill at this on this type of terrain. Fair slope. Could swear that was not a parrot or something. Just walking away. Because I haven't heard it. Pigeons squawk. With the clicking tap of the wrist, the thing band at the moment. Come to the end of the next 15 minutes. This 15 minutes, you know. I'll leave a bit so I can get past while so I can use both my hands in a bit.